200 years ago, a young French woman, Pauline Jaricot, had the vision of an international network of prayer and support for the work of mission. From the commitment of this one woman, the global mission of the church found sustenance and support. 2022 marks the 200th anniversary of the Foundation for the Society of the Propagation of the Faith, which in Australia is known as Catholic Mission. Today, a worldwide network of lay missionaries and church leaders are working together with communities most in need. We invite you to join us on a missionary journey. Visit our website and subscribe to our newsletter. We'll walk you behind the scenes of the work of Catholic Mission.